So, a regular raid, and I've been like, I think I've been almost the entire day on my phone grinding and doing stuff just so I can get like the. Come on. Just so I can get my threat meter to 2 skulls. And just ridiculous because in 7 hours it's gonna be 1 skull again. Fucking ridiculous. So that means I'll have to grind for the next 3 to 4 days just to reach like normal. I found only one video. Why does it not? I love the update, but it drives me crazy that if I'm mistakenly touch it. What? It's not the same video that I saw. Chopper. Why does it look so strange? Thank you. The yummy cut on my ass. Nice. Nice. I need this. All the other stuff. It's not like. Let's see what's inside this room. Well. Jackpot. And I don't remember if it's two or three. And I don't have any. Fine. Okay, yeah, three. Wait, I think the base was in that, but. Yeah, and now I remember. But, oh, this. Maybe it changed the. Maybe. Weird. Okay, so first things first, this is here. Stuff that I'm gonna put in the shop. I still have like can break, I think one more, and I don't want to. Let's do it. Come on. Okay, you're going there, you're going there. Not everything is broken, and I have even extra. Oh, I need a ladder. I'm gonna check first everything and then I'll make a decision. Okay. So, first things first, you. Food. Yep. How does he not have a scrap of like clothes? Ridiculous. Ridiculous. I have way too much logs in my house. More food. Fuck it. So that's it, regular aid. Last two raids were sake. So this is the only thing that I brought in to stay with me. All the other stuff is like. So yeah, so that's it. See you guys in the next one. Peace.